Two North Carolina deputies are now recovering after being injured during an outdoor church service. They were called to Oak Grove Baptist Church in Union County when a man armed with a knife disrupted the service. Deputies say they tried to taser the person first, which erupted to a full-scale fight. That's when at least one deputy shot at the man. He was taken to the hospital but should recover. Two deputies who were also hurt in the melee were being treated as well.